With this exercise, you're going to lean into the wall at 45 degrees. Then you're going to reach one leg back as far as you can, leaning even farther into the wall. Then drive that back foot up, back into the starting position, and then do a switch. Make sure to just do one side at a time. Focus on attacking the foot down and back behind you.